Hi there. So today I thought I would do a what's in my camera bag. I promise some of them are really weird. I'm not gonna tell you I have all digital top line gear. This is definitely not a gear flex. So let's start. So the first thing that I usually have in my camera bag is not going to be pictured because I'm recording with it right now. It's my little Sony Alpha 3 or whatever. Great for recording, so that's what I'm using to record right now. So the camera bag I use is the MTW like camera bag from Moment. I thought it was really cute and it came in really nice colors, and I'm a very minimalistic, monochromatic person. I like all my colors to line up, so they had this really nice green color that I use usually for my branding, so I figured why not. This is the bag. It's a little dirty right now, but it's very nice. I love it. Now, the second thing I usually have in my camera bag is Clarence. Now, who's Clarence? Well, I made a video on him a while back, like 2 months ago. He is my super old, 100-year-old camera that I just take around and I shoot whenever I can with it in hopes that maybe it gives me an image. Usually doesn't, that's fine. This is Clarence. Behold, Clarence is a wonky looking camera. It takes these really cool like film panoramics, and it's just got this like old quality to it that I don't really know how to describe, besides that like it looks super trippy sometimes. I actually just never know what I'm gonna get out of this camera, and it's probably stupid of me to keep putting film in it, but it's fine. Clarence has like a little band-aid here because I kept getting light leaks through the red window because I'm not using black and white film. I've never used it. I use color film and it's not strong enough to block the light from coming through the back of the camera, so that's that. The second thing I have in my camera bag is usually like, I've started carrying around a little 35 because like I'm trying to do more experimental stuff, especially with portraits on film. So a 35 is always good to have. I usually shoot digital like throughout, and when I see something I like, I have this on my neck too, so I'll just whip it out, do a few snaps. This thing's super cute. My boyfriend got it for me for Christmas, and I'm really happy about it because I've never really had a working 35 yet. So this is really cool for me to have. I'm so excited to play with it. Some of the smaller things I have in my camera bag are these bad boys, just in case I have to rescue a roll from my camera. I have something dark to put it in. I have a scrunchie, obviously, because I'm a girl, I have long hair, and sometimes it's windy outside and it gets in my frame. And it's probably not the best situation because I have a waist level viewfinder, so my hair is always like on top of it. I also have this little square for payment in case it's a client and they don't have like, sometimes they're not comfortable like giving me like their credit card info, so I'll just be like, okay, just swipe it and it's fine, like, you know, it's whatever floats your boat. I also have like one of these cards that like you tap it on any phone or electronic and it pops up with like kind of like a QR code for like my Instagram, my Venmo, like anything. Last small thing is a spoon. Now you may be wondering, what the fuck? Why do you need a spoon? Well, to answer that, it's because a lot of my old cameras have these weird notches. Clarence has these, that's why I'm using it, but there are little notches that hold in the film, and my nails aren't long enough to like actually pull it open. So I have to wedge this under and just pop it out. So you see on Clarence, these little knobs, they pop out. So I have to like get this and like wedge it out. I'm not gonna do that now just cause I don't wanna like push it back in. Last thing I have is usually a charger and my dark bag, because I think everyone needs a dark bag if you shoot film and stuff. A dark bag is a must. It's like the one thing you need to bring with you, because the minute you don't bring your dark bag with you, a roll's gonna get stuck or something's gonna happen and you're gonna need a dark bag, or you're gonna need to take it out and you're not gonna be able to. That's pretty much what's in my bag. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Just me and my camera junk. I will see you next time, so make sure to like and subscribe so that you can keep up to date with all the weird crap that I put in my bag and otherwise. So today,